Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We finally have all the ingredients we need for Mael Dal'Loran, I believe is his name. Mael Dal'Loran. Three ingredients to brew a poison which is most likely used in attack on the caravan way back when. It seems to be the only way to figure out whether the Kaleans had something to do with it. We just got the dust maggot prickles last episode. Had the netherland thistles for a while before that, and the first thing we got was actually a twilight bloom sap, which we bought from a fence in Duneville. So I actually have more than we need as far as these two things. I was going to taste one of the dust maggot prickles and see what that's all about. I think I already tasted the other things. It doesn't show up here? No, I guess it's a miscellaneous thing. Because what was the other thing? Netherland thistles.
Isn't this nice?
Oh, yeah, that Momo guy. You started talking.
An outlander.
Oh, okay, never mind. Isn't this nice? What was it called again? He distracted me. That's Twilight Bloom Sap.
Isn't
this nice? Netherland thistles. I think I tasted one of those. Oh, maybe not. I know I gathered them, so they must be here. Right. We gathered... I don't know if we're going to need this stuff for anything. Bloody leg bones and ribs and stuff. The skull. Something else. Dust maggot prickle. We have four of them. I was going to taste one, but yeah, we can't do anything with it. And then... Here's the Netherlands thistles. When the quest's done, we can sell them. And here's the one Twilight Bloom sap. Alright.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around here before. Just take a look around and tell me if you see anything you like.
You sell stuff?
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
And what time is it? That place is closed. It thinks I haven't read this stuff. Funny. Yeah, it's got a little bit of money. He's got crafting books. Oh, lockpicking. Adept. Well, we need a lot more than one, but eh. I have a lot of teleport scrolls right now. This is heavy. You can have that. And that. And that. I don't think there's anything else I need to sell except for this stuff. Which you can't afford much, that's for sure. In fact, that's about it. Alright, this...
Blood blessed.
This place is closed. It's 2:42 p.m. Oh. We just went right in anyway. How you doing?
Walk blessed, madame.
Why, thank you. Oh!
Now look at that, if it isn't my new friend. What brings you here?
I remember you.
Have you also been granted an audience by the most pleasant living person in the civilized world?
Is he? You're talking about Dal'Loran, I take it?
Well, certainly not the fabled king of old Arranath. But yes, after 3 days of keeping me waiting, the great Dal'Loran has finally deigned to see me.
He's probably a busy man.
I suppose I should feel honored. What brings you here? More errands?
More errands.
I feel for you. Nice to see, however, that your travels have brought you into warmer regions of this country, too. I miss the sun and beaches of Kilay. I really do.
How do you know I've been to the east?
We all have our secrets, don't we? Now, off you go to your master. I've heard he doesn't like his pets to keep him waiting.
I beg your pardon.
Walk blessed, madame.
I can see your... Close your mouth. He's drooling over you.
Hmm?
Walk blessed, madame.
I don't blame him. Alright. So, you are online, but I get to go see him first. Hi. How you doing?
Yes?
I found the ingredients. Sorry. Took me a little while.
Wonderful. I've not been idle in the meantime, either.
Oh?
Another protector provided me with some information on this Dijaam.
Just right downstairs.
And as little as I like to say this, the odds that the Kalayans really are behind the ambush get more likely by the minute.
Hmm. Well, that's bad, so what's the next step?
As I said, we need to be sure. First, we need to wait for the report from the Apothecarius. Then...
You miserable two-faced bastard! Don't you have any respect?
She was right downstairs.
I can ask you the same thing.
I... Have I heard correctly that you seriously believe we had something to do with the ambush on your caravan?
What I believe is that there have been a series of peculiar coincidences, which we are investigating. No more, no less.
It could have been other Kalayans.
Peculiar coincidences. I see.
Hi.
As peculiar as the fact that you coincidentally forgot to inform us that the Scarabaeus has been stolen by a bunch of bandits?
Leave. Now.
The Blue Islands Coalition will learn of this accusation. Be sure of that. And you. You are no better. Bloody liars, all of you.
Oh, because I told her...
Wint.
I told her more errands. I mean, that's the truth. You did send me on an errand. An errand. How did she know?
She must have eavesdropped. Kalayans like to do that.
I tried to tell you she was right downstairs. Do you think that the... I mean, you called her here. Do you think the Kalayans are really behind the ambush? Onella seemed offended by the implication.
How does the saying go? Those who've lost the path shout the loudest. If there were nothing to our assumptions, she would have stayed calm. But still, we need to know for certain.
How do you think the Blue Islands Coalition will react to this?
The question is when. I assume Onalis will contact them by letter. But even if she hires a Myrid courier to carry it, it will be days until the Kalayans get it. Until then, we won't know for sure. Here's your pay. You will hear from me once there's news.
$500? That's it?
Yes?
I want more money. Give me more money.
Now, a good pipe of peace, Wade. Blazes, why is that stuff so expensive?
Trying to leave. He's incorrigible. Dijaam! Where'd you go? Don't smile at me like that, you creepo.
Now get lost before I lose it.
Oh, me?
Now get lost before I lose it.
Go on, lose it. Lose it. Lose it. I want you to lose it.
The night fades away at the end of the day. Ta-dum-dum-a.
Okay, so... Oh, wait. gone. The whole quest is gone. Wow. Well, I have a feeling something's gonna happen soon, so maybe I'll go hang out at the house for a day. Do a little house cleaning or something. Want to help me clean my house?
Greetings.
Nobles. I guess I'm a noble now. Can you imagine that? The Enderalians are regarded as an opinionated and prudish people. Wow. Dist. It's not.
But that's how it is. Life is what you make it.
I'm obulous, my dame. Please.
Yeah. This guy, I think, sells books. We need a few more. I took it? No. Okay. Lock picking. 38. Alright, so I need 8 more. 8 more lock picking adept. Might have some. I don't think we really need them because I've used the perks or whatever.
Fair lady. Of course.
Of course. Adept, he has 3.
Safe more. Travels.
I want to get them all.
An outlander? What are you doing in this part of the city?
I live here.
I don't know. Somewhere else.
Nope, I live here, dude. Hey, these are alchemist type places. You know what,
Yes?
Excuse me. Fitsize? Puzzle box?
Life isn't easy.
Your eyes? Yes. It's not back here. On this side? Yeah. It's around the back here. He might sell some. Hi.
Walk blessed. I'm sure I have just what you need.
Okay. I will look at what you have. Lockpicking adept. You have 3. I need 2 more.
Good luck and safe.
It's Casey Kasem. Here on America's Top 40. These are. Did I buy rhetoric from that guy? What the hell? I bought rhetoric from one of
Travels.
Them. I must have been looking at the other line.
Certainly.
I don't know.
I'm sure you'll find something.
Kalabalagadanka. Alright, so lock picking. Yeah, we do not have. But take these. I must have. Maybe I found them? Crafting book. What's some other stuff? Keep this stuff.
May his light guide you.
I want to go back to Gaboff's now.
Walk blessed.
Don't follow me out your store. Get back behind that table. So I want to be on the other side. Yeah, I think.
Wait, I think I know you. You helped the Grandmaster crush those Naramese bastards at the Harbor Gate, didn't you? I can't believe that actually happened. Wait,
well, it did.
I think I know you.
Oh.
Yes?
No, it is on the other side. Never mind. What am
I'm
I doing?
My dame, please. The Lord will redeem you for your kindness. You're a foreigner, aren't you? You couldn't have picked a better time to come to Enderal. Recently, the Order...
Uh-huh. I thought she was going to come in here. Did I buy the wrong books from you?
Lady.
I might have bought the wrong books from you.
Of course.
Of course I bought the wrong books from you. Crafting book. Sorry, that was loud. Lockpicking, adapt. Yeah, I bought rhetoric. What's wrong with me? Lockpicking, adapt. Okay, so lockpicking is at 44 now.
Safe travels.
And I have two more to use, but I don't know where to get the books from. I mean, I bet you...
Outlander, what are you doing in this part of the city? Shouldn't you...
You again? I told you I live here. My mage mansion is behind me.
I don't know. Somewhere else.
Nope. Come, follow me into my home and I will drink your blood in private. Well, let's just take the day off. Lounge around. What time is it? 4:20 p.m. My little headcanon is at the main quest. I'm supposed to hear back from the Arc Magister, I believe. They're still working on it. That's my little headcanon there. Blacklight. Rest in the temple's quarters. I know I'm waiting for something. I forget what it is. From the Arc Magister, they're doing more look into how the black stones will work, how the The whole beacon thing with the black stones is going to work, I think, is what they're working on, so in my head canon, they're still working on it. And that they'll reach out to me when the time grows close or something like that. Alright, so I'm going to sleep till, I guess it's around 7, 8 a.m. We'll see if Mael Dal'Loran needs me for anything at that point. Just think of me as puttering around the house, you know, cleaning up, rearranging stuff, taking naps and stuff, being lazy for once. I don't know when he's gonna need me. Let's take another 2 hour nap. A courier might come out, I don't know. I'm also practicing my jumping ability. Whee! You've been out here this whole time? You could have come inside.
An obelus, my dame. Please, the Lord will redeem you for your kindness.
How long am I supposed to wait? Alright, where's her?
Yes?
Let me just head over in that general area. If not, I guess I'm going back to Duneville. Arctwind. Skarag is the race which inhabits the harsh environment, etc.
Oh, path-abiding people
of Arctwind. Edge punch.
Wait, I think I know you. You helped the Grandmaster crush those Nerimese bastards at the Harbor Gate, didn't you? I can't believe that actually happened.
It really happened.
Oh my. You just don't get any younger.
A good pipe of peace, mate. Jesus, why is that stuff so expensive?
Because it's the good stuff.
Some shifts never end.
Well, that's the... Was it here?
Wait. I think I know you. If you batter Grandmaster.
Oh, you again. You don't need me yet?
Mm-hmm.
The light fades away at the end of the day. Ta-dum-dum.
Nobody's here. Oh, I hear him. Mael Dal'Loran. I don't think I've ever not seen him here, so let's see what books he has. She's sitting around being as lazy as I am.
Work, work, work.
Hi. Where's Mael Dal'Loran?
A foreigner, huh? What a surprise.
Surprise. Pardon me. Lots of scribes here. So where's Mael Dal'Loran? I heard him.
Is it important? I don't have time to talk. The City Watch wants all able men and women to take up arms and help defend the city against the Nerimese heretics.
Alright.
I can't believe...
Who's gonna contact me when we're in the middle of something?
Hey! You're an adventurer! adventurer, aren't you?
Oh boy.
Have you been to...
So... about old Askamon. Soul bed. This isn't too far. We're like around here somewhere. We need to go to old Askamon to get the last Pyrean artifact for who again? A man named Tiwan in the Screw Hats Odds and Ends Incorporated, a Starling Guild in Ark. After some back and forth, we started a conversation. He offered me some work. The guild is currently working on an important task to reconstruct old Pyrean artifacts. If I can get him the originals of these artifacts, he'll reward me generously. That's one of the last quests we have. That and old Soteris. The rest of this stuff is gathering things, finding things. Old Soteris, we don't know where it is. We have to find out. It won't show up on the map. Price of Freedom? No. Yeah. An heirloom. Alright, so I'm going to do the return thingy. Kille. I'm going into sneak mode because I don't know. We stand up anyway, I think. No, it's still sneaking. I could materialize inside, like, a bunch of enemies, or among them. Being inside them would be a little uncomfortable. Yeah, I'm not... I was sneaking, but not sneaking. So, there's actually a road that goes through there. It looks like we might... I don't know if we can get through there. Not sure. I might just be safe and follow the road around to old Askamon. So we're going to go north and then east. It's not the most direct route, but... I can't believe we finished all the, what do you call it? Can't remember the name. The bounties. So it says... Oh, actually, we want to go that way. I didn't think... This looked like a dead end. Oh, what's this? I'm stinking rich. We can go this way? Apparently, yes. I thought this was a huge dead end. We just fought some, soil elementals here. Oh, it does continue on. Alright, cool. Did not see that. Past the soul bed where we were. Starting to get a little acquainted with this area. Part of it. I can try Ghosty is with me. Oh wow. I was here at night last time. Never saw it like this. I'm kinda heading the right way, southeast. There's probably gonna be all kinds of things hiding in here. It was like kind of like a junkyard of stuff. Okay, we came from this way down here looking for the dead pig Cuthbert's trail. That's old Starling Mine. We gotta go in there, because I'm gonna forget that we haven't been there. I'm gonna forget. Because it's discovered, so we gotta check it out. Because I want to explore all locations, but if I don't go in here, I'm gonna be like, oh yeah, we went there. Flawless amethyst. I hear them.